Hello everyone, this is Amit Dan of amitdan.com. Today, I'll talk about Air Canada Wi-Fi. Air Canada has Wi-Fi on select North American, Caribbean and international flights, but it is not free, you have to pay for it. And Air Canada has a website where you'll be able to see the flight and the availability of the Wi-Fi for the next 5 days. In order to go to that page, just search for Air Canada Wi-Fi, then you should be able to find that page. On my flight, I tried accessing Air Canada Wi-Fi, although I didn't purchase, but I was just trying, you know, how to access to the Wi-Fi. So you can access the Wi-Fi two different ways. The first thing is that you can just, you know, go to a browser, which has to be a compatible browser that Air Canada supports. Air Canada Wi-Fi works on browsers such as Chrome, Firefox, Microsoft Edge, and Safari. And also that this information is available on the same website I just mentioned. So in order to connect to the Wi-Fi, you have two options. You can either connect it via a browser, or you can just connect it via the Air Canada app if you have installed it on your phone. So if you'd like to access from the browser, then turn on the Wi-Fi while in airplane mode, and then, you know, connect to the AC Wi-Fi or Rogue Wi-Fi depending on what flight you are on, and then open the browser and type aircanadawifi.com or roguewifi.com, and then just, you know, follow the steps. Or if you have an app, you can access that from the app as well, which you're going to see in that video. So they have different types of plans. For example, there's a plan for 1 hour, there's a plan for the full flight, and also they have a pass where you can buy a pass for only North America or for global. And in this video, you'll be able to see the different pricing for each plan. And I noticed that they have different speed options as well. So, you know, if you're paying more, you're going to get higher speed. If you're paying less, you're going to get lower speed. I haven't purchased it, but I was just, like, you know, trying to see how it works. And it looks like the app or the Wi-Fi options, they're glitchy. Sometimes you have to just, like, you know, keep pressing it. It doesn't, it's not very responsive. But at the end, it took me to the right page, but I didn't buy. But, you know, that's what I wanted to show you in this video. So thank you for watching this video. There'll be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.